I'm gonna go over here, pick up a quest. And where are you? You're all the way out there, okay. And I wonder if we could explore up there. We'll try out both those areas first. Just gonna double check something here. We have fought everything here. I don't think there's anything new, so. I was looking a little bit ahead at some of the quests coming up after I picked this one up that we're doing, the main story quest, and there's a very good chance that we'll be abusing some mechanics to complete them without stressing out. Let's go back to where we just were. I want to see if we can't Go check out that area up top. The place where we need to go to get this treasure is where we will be going next for one of the story quests. So that's why I wanted to go ahead and pick it up ahead of time. And going to check this up here might be a waste of time. It could be that I tried to go check it before and I completely forgot. Has kind of been a while since I last played. And the last couple episodes were filmed, have all been filmed on the same day, but before those, it's been quite a while. This is where we fought those. Yeah, I don't think there's anything up here. So we fought I don't even remember their names in English anymore. The northern group. Okay. Now, is that where it is, or is that just a fishing spot? Jeez. Yeah, the next place we have to go is at our little camp headquarters for the school. But we'll go ahead and take on this quest here first. This one is part of the main story. Man, they're really warning you about this. Okay. Let's do it. It's a training match. I thought the challenge was actually going to come from him, but it's actually coming from Ash and the classmates, huh? Oh, I don't get to use Rin? Okay, this is going to be a lot more difficult. Oh boy. Well then. Guess I didn't really want to do that, actually. So I wanted to do this. That was a waste of one turn of BP.
よし。任せるや。もらったぜ。
あたしの番ね。はあ、くらえ。はい。
構えろ。防御陣、撤退。
私の番ですね。あまり見ないでください。バキュチャンスです。
遅い。お返し
だ。 I want to break him, is what I'm aiming for here.
僕の番だな。任せろや。もらったぜ。
行くわよ。
This is zero arts, but I would rather go for the break.For him to be able to have more people ahead of him, but fortunately, that doesn't look like that's the case. Try to build up as much as we can here. Just doesn't look like much at all. Oh boy. Let's just hope this is enough. I have a feeling once he drops to a certain HP, he's gonna buff and heal himself like basically every other enemy in this game does.Oh man. Since these aren't max, this is not gonna be good. Oh, so close.
なかなかやるな。たけし風よ。
Oh, so close. I think I lost this. And if I do, I'm gonna redo it because this can, you can get bonus AP for doing this.
私の番です。
行きます。
こいつはどうだ。
行くぞ。
やあたしの番ね。さてと、アークス駆動。
いいぜ、バトンタッチだ。
お任せください。
You know, I wonder. HP is he at? Till 10%, it's probably not enough. So, let's go ahead and just do some damage. Oh, nice dodge. But why didn't you counter like you're supposed to? Ooh, and that broke him. Okay, this is basically over. Alright, well, I got one down. Still might have to redo this all if the next one fails. Ooh, looks at in the 50% and it filled up my BP. And you use buff. Okay, Can I use everyone's? Okay, I can use everyone's. That's good. I win. At least I'm pretty sure I just won. Okay. Oh, that's right, I don't win. He's broken, but I can't. Okay, I gotta make as good use of this as possible. I don't just win. Because I'm not in a link. And I'm not, putting the extra attacks in to increase BP, so. I don't have a lot of time here. What's your HP at? Hopefully between this and one more round of doing this, I can get my CP up high enough to use a S-Craft to finish him.
Ikuzo! Celebrate!Orno
Yeah. Four turns left. I don't trust my damage from here.
Might. Might.
So I'm going to use this as close to as possible and then take him out with the S-Craft. Probably enough. I'm going to go a couple more. I may accidentally take him out just doing this though. But I really don't want to mess up and then give him a turn. Okay, and I'll go ahead and do Chrono Burst here. One more turn, and I'll use my S-Craft here to finish it. Probably overboard doing it this way, but whatever. Oh yeah, I was way overboard, okay. Could've done that a few turns earlier. Oh well. Better safe than missing it. Two AP, is that how much I'm supposed to get here? Yep, okay.
Thank you.
what I wanted. Okay, that's really good. Fusing wind arts. Half recast time and plus 30% damage on them. I don't really think anyone uses wind though for attacking. Like, they both have some wind attacks, but I don't actually use it for attacking. So instead, let's go back here. Let's finish up that quest I was doing. It's over there, okay. Here we go. Who am I looking for? You. Not you. You. I already saw that scene. That's weird. Just barely can't open it. Okay, well, while I'm here, let's go ahead and rest up in the shower twice and refill of our CP. Okay, let's go back to down here to turn in that quest. Or is this even the right place? Where do I turn it in again? Okay. It's, wrong part. This is where it is. There we go. Okay, let's see what that does for us. It's blue, so let's check on if it does anything for her. It's very good for her, okay. It's basically the upgraded version of this, it looks like. So, plus 15 ATS, and after using water arts, Recast time is half. And plus 30 ATS. Water Arch damage plus 30%. Recast time half. So it's definitely an upgrade. I'm gonna do this. I was using Acidus because it's a revive plus full HP heal. Well, not full HP, but large heal. And Kanon has the regular Acidus, which is also revive, but not nearly as much of a heal. But so you get so much healing from Kanon. And well, basically from there, from Kanon. So I think it's okay to do that. And by doing this, like, the recast time she's gonna have on Water Arts is ridiculous. And plus, I also have this, which reduces it by 1/4. So yeah, I think that's gonna be a good way to do that. Let's go ahead and take out the next quest. So we have to go back here, and this is where we go, right? So yeah, we gotta talk to Fav on Water Arts is ridiculous. And plus, I also have this, which reduces it by 1/4. So yeah, I think that's gonna be a good way to do that. Let's go ahead and take out the next quest. So we have to go back here. And this is where we go, right? So yeah, we gotta talk to Fav on Water Arts is ridiculous. And plus, I also have this, which reduces it by 1/4. So yeah, I think that's gonna be a good way to do that. Thank you. Doesn't look like there's any correct answer there. here there aren't right and wrong answers. The one I just chose is the correct answer for this one. Looks like there's two more choices.
ふざけんじゃないよ!
Thank you.
で、これからどうするつもりなんだ？クライスト商会常務取締役のヒューゴだ。視察に来てみれば面白そうなことになってるじゃないか。俺も一枚かませてほしいものだな。
don't think I would have been that lenient. Okay, let's go turn this into All right. Okay, I believe that's all the quests. I think there's one we can get later on, but that's at during the nighttime. So until then, I believe we are done with all the quests and ready to just proceed on with the main story, but we will do that in the next episode.